So the question can come in our mind that what are nouns? What do you mean by nouns? I'm sure that you all must know about nouns. Nouns are words that means a person, place, animal, thing. So basically you can say that nouns are the naming words which are used for naming a person or a place or name of a thing or name of any idea or name of any animal. The word noun basically comes from the Latin word nomen, that means name. So from the Latin language this word noun comes from. As I have already told you that nouns are the naming words. Name of a person, place, animal, thing or any idea is called noun. So now how we can use nouns in the sentence? In a sentence, the nouns are used as the subject of the sentence. Let me give you an example. The boy plays in the garden. In this example, as you can see, boy is the subject. So this is the common noun. Now what is common noun? That I will tell you later. But till this point, you should know that noun can be used as the subject of the sentence. I have told you in the